Tas. Tas, tas. Also about the audio. This is me. So I changed the resolution. I'm testing the recording right now. What's up with the audio? Does it look better? I have no idea. That will always be pixelized. Let's see. I'm gonna train now. Oh, there's water here. Dude, no. Yes. That's pretty neat. Why is it wet here? Where are those monsters? They're probably on the main path. Let's just follow that. Look, I wanted to train. If there's nothing here, I'll punish all of them. Good. Sneak up behind him. Trees was in the way. Alright. But only too easy? Let's do auto. Oh, let's deal. Any one of them is good. Yoo-hoo! It's okay, we have the healing point. This is why training, this is why- Again. What's this? Oh, it's not escape. What is this? Oh, it's a Tasman thing. What does it do again? Capture the monster? I have no idea. Let's see. Let me attack this guy then. Not dead yet? That's weird. Bring up my EP. There he goes. Okay. I want you to steal again. Step on this guy. What did I get? Probably nothing. I can't read that anyway. What is this? Might as well do on the other guys. Don't know what I'm doing. I find out if it really does something. Let's do auto. But I want her to steal though. This guy. Give me almost moose. Oh, heal herbs. Yes! Is he mad at me or? Yeah! We just auto run now. What is this? Ooh! What did they happen? He's so handsome. I bet he's handsome. I don't really have a favorite. I think all of them are really like a personal favorite. I have a personal attachment to each of them. So if that made any sense. I'm not supposed to be playing actually. This is fun, so I'm gonna go ahead and do this. I don't know what it is, but I'm gonna do it. You're gonna steal from this girl. I mean plants. Pretty looking plants. We got nothing! Go ahead and kill those. Oh, what did that talisman thing? Oh, that's okay. I don't care anymore. We're still able to one hit these guys. I'm not sure how training it would be worth it, but I guess that's okay. Every little point counts. Like 100? Over 100? What level are we? Status. 5 already! Dang, that was fast. I'm so weak, apparently. Yeah, pick up items. I'd be so happy later. That boss is crazy. I guess I'm keep playing and show you guys what I'm doing. Where am I? There's something over there? No, there's butterflies. Oh, we got something here. Can I zoom in? Peek. This zoom in is not good. Zoom back up. What does that do? Cookie? Oh, we're here already? Let's see where we're at it. Okay, that will be enough. I guess I'll add this recording to the next one. Yeah, but yeah, I just play right after playthrough. Oh, what the heck? I just play right after number 5 went, and then I was gonna look for the guide, but then I found the resolution change. How we can manually do it instead of waiting for the game to do it. I mean, the game won't allow you to do it, so I just do it from, you know, opening up the files, then like that. Hopefully, it looks okay. I wish I could. I want to see how the speech dialogue looks though, but I can try next time when I actually play again. Other one. Yeah. Okay. Well, until the next day. When I play this. Okay. This is few days later, I'm back. Wait a minute. Where am I? Oh, I'm episode. Oh, okay. Yeah, looks like I'm supposed to be here. Okay. Yes. How come they don't translate this? I mean, sure. Come on. Yes. Yeah, it's just the work is done. Progress. Process. Whatever. Oh no, what is this? I can read that. So we are something. we are somewhere. Oh look! Oh, I found the mummy! So cute! And these two must be couples, these two little ducks. Does he want to swim? They can swim, right? I think ox can. I think it's an ox. Okay, let's go. I'll check the map. We are there. We're supposed to go somewhere. I don't remember. Dang, what was the story about again? Sightseeing? Oh, here we go. Enjoy the scenery. He said it's pretty good. All the mist of water. And the reflection in the water. There's no reflection. Oh, there is a little bit. Am I supposed to go up there or are we just looking at them? Yeah, we're just sightseeing right now, okay. I don't know why they didn't do this for Sword and Fairy 6. I mean, they should always think of new ideas. What about the other two guys?
终于到了有人的地方了。虽说已经习惯风餐露宿了，可是在野外还是不舒服。 你笑什么?
Smiling.
我可不是怕吃苦，别以为我和你这种大少爷一样。<笑>我什么也没说。<笑>哎呀，小姑娘别吵了，赶紧让小少爷干正事儿要紧。嗯。
谢兄，何事？
当然是找个住处，然后好好祭祭咱们的五脏庙啊。
What is this mysterious letter? I don't understand. Let's see. Should I bother? Is this maybe it's just a journal? Well, when it's fully translated, I will think I will worry about it. let's see. This thing must be a house, a resident house. Look for signs. He wants to eat. So let's feed the old man. Piggy. 大姐. So cute! That looks actually really good! What the heck? They have no animals in Sword Face. Okay, I should stop mentioning other games. I need a sign for food. Oh, I can go in. Maybe we can steal stuff inside the house. Yeah, like this one. I think I got some money. I did buy items earlier without you guys... Singing, of course. Oh, and I trained up to level 6 and I got too tired. I need a stronger area. I mean, like, stronger monsters with a lot more experience points. Where am I? Am I going backwards? Well, okay, I did go backward. But sure, this means we cannot go in. Don't get stuck, dude. How do I change characters? What is this? Jing Shun, can I just be Xia at least? How do we Oh, okay. Yeah. I feel like these two might leave. Okay, it doesn't matter who I pick. Food, that's not it. Food is that one maybe. What's up with the sword? Weapon? Wuqi something? Chang? I don't know what that means. The last character anyway. I can read Wuqi. Hey, we can go in this. There's some items too. Oh, it's a donkey! Hi! Speak to me. Too bad. Okay. Oh. An item shop. Good sir. Look at that. But look at the details. What else do you guys have? Oh look, there's candles up there. Can you see it? Now you can. Okay. What's that? A broom? Yeah, it's a broom. Ooh. Okay, let's talk to this. We cannot talk to him. What? My. Oh, cool. I don't have any of this. This is for... Oh, dang it. It's not translated. Let's just buy one in case the stories tell us to go get it. I have enough of that. Restore... Oh, healing? Let's take one of each, yeah. Even though it's not translated. Oh, look! Hold on! Oh, no, 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 mind. I thought it was like Phoenix Down or something. Okay. Oh, we can buy more than that. Two of each? Let's not regret that, yeah? Shao Hou Jing Shu. I was like, okay. I was like, who has a long name? I forgot he has a long name. Already, I forgot. Okay, let's go. Let's go. I think that's all I need. It's a treehouse. Oh, I wanna go in. I think she should talk for that. Don't get stuck, girl. Let's go. This is probably not the... Oh. What is this special looking thing? Let's go. It's nothing! I guess this is the wrong direction. This is, must be the weapon. Weaponry. No, it's not. It's a residence house. I don't know, no idea what I got. Was that money? No, it was not. Huh? So weird. Oh, I can't press the map. I gotta go back outside. Oh! Okay, it's the other way. Where? This one? Oh, it's closed right now. Huh. Okay. Where's food? Over there? By the healing point? Yes. Go this way. Oh, that looks like... Yeah. Yeoman. What? Yeoman cuz... There is a room, right? Like Teen's Moon. Yojin. Oh, Yojin. No, 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 that's not what he reads. Oh, here we go. Straight to a cussing.
Hey, 几位客官，打间还是住店啊？
Dining.
来几个干净的房间，准备做酒菜。
He wants both.
没错，有什么好酒好菜的，尽管上。
哎，好好，客官里边请。
什么叫好酒好菜尽管上啊？
You don't like it?
你有那个钱吗？
没有，可大少爷肯定有啊。 夏侯公子什么身份？ 吃饭能随随便便的吗？
That's not enough for all of us.
我说你这个人。
I think one more dish should be good.
无妨，大家昨天晚上也够辛苦，尽管点菜吧。
I eat a lot. I'm hungry right now. Hey, we got wine, but where's the cups?
小少爷就是上当，那我就不客气了。不客气。再加两壶酒。We're
gonna pretend they ate everything. Okay.
好酒。大少爷和小哥不来点？我对酒这个东西，
谢兄。出门在外，不宜饮酒。江小哥，咱们可是男子汉大丈夫。
点不着的，那都不算酒。再说，你看霞姑娘都喝了。Where
did she go?
嗯，人呢？
Oh,
掌柜的，你们这里还有烈一点的酒吗？有，听姑娘这意思，还是位酒中豪客呀。哪里，只是喜欢喝而已。要说酒的话，那您可算来对地方了。
这西村盛产美酒，我客栈酿的酒，那更是远近闻名啊。其中百日醉这种酒，是最为香醇，酒性也是极烈。您要是想喝，我就给您上一小杯。而且，我这里还有个规矩，要是有客人能喝上一杯百日醉而不醉倒的话，那食宿我就全免了。真的，白给酒喝还能免食宿？
姑娘，我说的是，喝了一杯后没事儿，这食宿我才免了。那快倒一杯试试。霞姑娘，我看这酒还是不要喝了吧。依店家所言，这酒可烈着呢。
没事没事，你就等着我给你省钱吧。掌柜的，麻烦快点来一壶。
哎，好，您稍等。
一壶。
嗯，好浓的酒味儿，光闻就觉得有几分醉意了。
You maybe？
哎呦，这酒的香气可不得了。小姑娘，你要是醉了的话，就换我来试试。
客官请，我的解酒汤可都给您准备好了，觉得不舒服就喊一声。
哦、oh, ，How nice！
喝酒误事，夏姑娘，你还。
果然有点劲儿，掌柜的没吹牛皮啊。哎，还有吗？再来一壶。
None that I never noticed, but it looks really clear. All these characters look so clear all of a sudden.
你全喝进去了？这可是一壶啊！
小姑娘果然厉害，喝酒跟喝水一样。掌柜的，按你说的，咱们食宿可以全免了吧？来来来，再上几个好菜。
啊，这个，姑娘，你还站得住吧？千万别撑着，晕的话就赶紧躺着。
放心吧，我可是千杯不醉。你要是还有更烈的酒，尽管送上来。
没了。这就是我们最烈的酒了，以前从来没人能喝一壶还没事的。不过这一桌菜也不少钱呢。
哦，
掌柜的不用担心，食宿费用我们会照常给的，刚才这位只是说笑而已。
哎，大少爷，你不当家不知柴米贵，咱们这顿也是靠本事挣来的嘛。
多谢这位公子。小二，给这位姑娘再上一壶酒来。
好嘞。
霞姑娘的酒量当真是让人叹为观止，如此豪爽，男子也难及一二。
可不是，我走南闯北的也喜欢喝两口，但和你比起来还真是小巫见大巫啊。
我就是喜欢酒的那种味道。哦，对了，我喝点酒没关系吧？
Yes.
你都喝了一壶了，现在才来问。
是啊，江小哥，今儿个也不赶路了，喝点没事吧？
若是不耽误事，喝一点也可以。
这你放心，我还从来没醉过呢。
喝不醉？怎么讲？
这个，反正我从来没醉过，天生酒量好吧？酒的味道又香香的，比这些没什么味道的菜好多了。哎呀，时间久了就喜欢上了。
这菜挺入味的嘛，小姑娘真是口味重。正好你不爱吃，那我就多吃点。
客官，您的酒。
掌柜的。
哦，
准备间客房，再做几道菜，我不喜欢荤腥的。
嗨。
好嘞。
哇，好美啊。
谢谢姑娘夸奖。
嗯，
你也很可爱啊。
啊，你听到了？没有、哦、我比你差远了。
这位兄台，从我进客栈来，你的眼睛就一直盯着我，有何指教啊？
哎呦，被发现了。
客官，您的房间是楼上第三间，热水已经准备好，还有什么吩咐您尽管喊我。
嗯，没有我的吩咐不用来我房间伺候。
那姑娘真帅气，长得好看，身材又好。要是有一天我也能变成这样的大美人就好了。
谢兄，你刚才可是有点失礼了。
开什么玩笑，咱们男人看见漂亮女人要多看几眼才算正常。
He's just saying this. I think he does mean this, but I don't know why. I can't remember the story.
是不是江小哥？
我无意思。
话说回来，刚才那姑娘步伐稳健，气息悠长，绝不是一般人。
There he goes. That's what he
这么说来，你是觉得她是位高手，所以才盯着她？
那就不是了，纯粹是因为她长得漂亮。
等一下，大家还是早些休息，明天我们还要赶路。
啊，那我再去要一壶酒，明天上路就不能喝了。
哎呦！
啊
！Those guys purposely bumped you。
这怎么走路的呀？
不好意思，我没看见。
哦，大哥，他说没看见。
So？
没看见？这么大一活人站在这儿，你说你没看见？再说你刚才踩我脚了，你知道吗？我新买的靴子，让你这么一脚就踩上来了，上面全是泥巴，你看见没？
你们故意找茬吧
？No, don't get him, man.
哟呵。你这是想讨打呀？
几位兄台，
几个大男人纠缠个姑娘，脸皮也够厚的了。
你说什么？
说来说去，你们不就是想讹两个钱吗？
哟，这儿还有位大美人呢，想不给钱也可以。只要你过来陪我们喝一杯。
没错没错，大哥说的对。
你们
好啊。我穆昌兰最看不惯你们这种人，让我手里这剑陪你们喝几杯如何？
大哥他要动手，
当我们是吓大的。兄弟们，咱们一起教训他。
我说有话好好说。
好啊好啊，吃完了饭正好活动活动。
各位大侠，你们要比划请到外面吧，我这小店可经不起敲打呀。
对对，这里正好施展不开，咱们到外面去痛痛快快的干一架。
The innkeeper is lucky that forget it.
谢兄，你就别添乱了。
你们几个现在认错可还来得及，一会儿真动起手来，大爷我可不会怜香惜玉。
哎，就是，到时候后悔了，来不及了。
喂，要打就打呗。哪那么多话呀？
我看是你们几个现在后悔了，想要认错吧。
敬酒不吃吃罚酒，兄弟们上。
耶，啊，嘿嘿。So that everybody gets a. Oh, let me see what she has.Never mind, you just no more attack. Ah, don't, let's do all attack and see how it goes. Oh, I thought he was gonna die, okay. Hey, whatever, it's Muchalan. Should I try the cornet's attack thing? Not you. It'll be a waste, but I'm wondering how I can do it. Is this it?What's this? I'm gonna click on it and see what it does. Oh, I see. Oh, he blocked. Well, kinda did. So how do I do the thing? Whose face is missing? Okay, if that doesn't work, then, oh well.
Let's keep doing this. So weird. Let's just steal from these guys before we defeat them. You got something? Wait, I guess picking the girl. Ooh. Dang it, I wanted to do it. Okay, y'all, I don't know why I can't do it yet, so just go ahead, auto run. Auto battle? There we go. Nobody level up, so...
Quit!
Oh, she sounds so mad!
报仇，十年不晚，走着瞧。
This will be the last time we see you guys.
一群窝囊废。谢谢，谢谢你的帮忙。举手之劳，不用客气。倒是你们这几位身手不错呀，尤其是这位公子，似乎十分精于玄门道术啊。只是一些防身的小法术而已。
见笑了，多谢姑娘出手相助。没事，我最看不惯那些欺软怕硬的地痞人渣。啊，对了，还没自我介绍。在下穆昌兰。
在下夏侯锦轩。江城。我叫谢苍行。霞姑娘，夏侯公子江少侠。
谢公子，不用谢，
请我吃顿好的就行。<笑>你，<笑>真是。谢公子，
这位姐姐，叫她碎大石的，或者大个儿就好了。<笑><笑>也行啊，姑娘是哪门哪派的？刚才的功夫可俊得很呢。只是个小门派，说出来。
怕是各位也不知道，那
怎么样？刚才没有受伤吧？没有没有，姐姐你别担心。姐姐，好久没听到这个称呼了。
什么？
没什么，你就直接喊我穆姐姐好了。
穆姐姐，好。
话说回来，你们是从哪里来的？从明州过来的呀。明州，就是南方那个很大很热闹的城镇吗？对对对，可热闹了。我们来的前几天啊，就正好赶上庙会，人山人海的。<笑>他们还真是一见如故啊。明天还要赶路。
你们先休息，我去问问前面路上有什么要注意的。掌柜的说，这村子盛产美酒，嘿嘿，我也去逛逛好了。
谢兄，放心放心，误不了事儿的。好，那么我们就定在傍晚时分回来客栈，明日一早再动身。Everybody
left. I guess I can't train after this, I have to train later. Alright, thank you for watching. Until next time.